Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error a driver can't load on this device on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to run the Program Compatibility Troubleshooter. Right click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings menu, go to the System tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select Troubleshoot. Click on Other Troubleshooters. Scroll down to the Program Compatibility Troubleshooter and click on Run corresponding to it. The next solution is to temporarily disable memory integrity. Right click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. Go to the Privacy and Security tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on Windows Security. Scroll down and click on Device Security. In the Device Security menu, click on Core Isolation Details. Turn the switch on for memory integrity. The last solution will be to run the Hardware and Devices Troubleshooter. Go to the associated article, copy the command line mentioned here, press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window, paste the command here and hit enter. This will launch the Hardware and Devices Troubleshooter. Click on Run corresponding to it to run the troubleshooter. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.